Hey yo guys, what's going on? It is Shot Squad here, and today I'm going to have a special video. If you guys read up in the, sorry I couldn't get my fingers right, up in the top corner, you will see that I am doing Bean Boozled. Sorry, I'm trying to get my stuff up. So that I can see what I'm, doing specifically on the certain windows. But,
are you doing a video
on so I'm gonna go over the flavors. I don't know if you guys have known them. I actually had two new flavors. This is the third edition. They have Sticky Socks, Tutti Frutti, and then Rotten Egg or Butter Popcorn. Classic troll. Bark and Peach, Booger, Juicy Pear, Baby Wipes or Coconut, Wand Clipping Lime, Toothpaste or Blue, Berry Blue, Canned Dog Food, Chocolate Pudding, Moldy Cheese, Caramel Corn, and Skunk Spray or Licorice. I pray to God I don't get Skunk Spray! But... No, but guys, so, I wish I could show you this, without having anything go wrong, but this is basically what it looks like. That's basically what it looks like. So guys, I'm going to be playing Garry's Mod Murder, so every time I die, either by the murderer or because I'm the murderer, if I die, I'm going to take a spin, and... Basically, yeah, every time I die, I'm gonna have to spin and eat whatever I land on. Heaven help me. Please. I'm just gonna get on and make sure that, I really don't want to do this. I don't. But like I said, thank you for subscribers, to be honest. So. I'm probably going to die at the end of this. So let's get to the games, huh? So, let's get into some Garry's Mod Murder here. And like I said, every time I die, I'm going to take the spin. And, eat whatever I get. I'll probably end up doing the prop hunt too, just based on the fact that it's another way for, for some murder. 1, 2 times murderers. Alright, I don't want to join you. You have way too many people. I want to get one that has a lot, but like not too. Alright. Oh God. Heaven help me. Please, God. I'm just hoping and praying that I get to expect. But I am going to have like a snack ready, which I'm probably going to get that now. Just in case, because it's like I really don't want to get to a point where it's so bad that, I'm going to want to crackers? Okay. I'll be right back.
Small pancakes.
Alright, so it looks like that there wasn't enough players in that. So we're gonna join here. I'm really trying to just not have to. I got my Wheat Thins. And no, this is not sponsored by Wheat Thins. Wish it was. But it's not. On my Wheat Thins, I have some peanuts and I have a some crackers. If you guys have just showed up, turn on my sound. If you guys have just showed up, this is what I'm doing. Like a moron. Bean Boozled. If you guys don't know what that is, then, well, I really don't have all that much time to explain it.
I'm just gonna press the first button that comes up in my list.
It's only for like, the vote kicks are only for like half an hour, so it's not like they'd be perma.
Wait, and then half an hour later we're gonna have to do this all over
again. The second kick is perma, but the first kick is just 30 minutes. I think we could just do that.
But.
I don't got it. I'm about to get one. I have one more prop to get.
Let's go prop hunting then.
Prop hunt. Because it's enough of care that has significance.
Yeah.
No, my name's not.
I found a prop. It was at the bottom of the ocean. Literally, I found a prop, a beer bottle at the bottom of the ocean. How? Does everyone have to vote yes?
No, there's a couple.
I think a majority.
Aren't they gonna kill
it? But the AFK is not voting.
This is Ball, we can actually vote this year, but I don't know.
I got a gun.
This is him.
I need.
Not
a shoe. Stephen Hawking. Or is it Stephen?
You win something?
It's Stephen.
Stephen.
Okay, no, I'm good on that. I got a full light on that.
What do I do? None of you vote kicking Bravo or whatever. I feel you actually killing Zach for kids, so.
You know, I know he's AFK, and I keep voting for yes, but people keep popping it up on my screen, and it's annoying.
Exactly, that's why if we get these guys kicked, then I'll stop. die. If you vote for yes, these guys will not okay, whoever is saying yes, a bitch and such a stupid person.
I've been voting yes, same time. There's so many other AFKers that there aren't enough people still here to vote them out. So we can't really do anything about it.
I swear, one more time.
I gotta spin.
Stop looking on the screen.
Lime or wine clippings?
I can't. I'm sorry, but.
Vote for yes. Okay. Vote
for okay, yes.
Guys, stop. I'm gonna keep doing.
So, I keep voting for yes. Why don't we just vote kick you for keep spamming the scene?
Because I want him to get kicked, and everybody else gets to get kicked because they won't play. Stupid. Guys, vote for yes.
Fishy Fog, where are you?
Oh.
Guys, I will keep doing it.
What the fuck? How do you vote for someone anyways?
I'm doing it, guys. Until you all say yes. Until we get kicked. I'm
just gonna get kicked.
Why are we kicking him again?
How do you vote kicks?
Why should I tell you?
I don't know, I'm just curious.
I was wondering why we're even kicking him. I just came in here.
He's AFKing or whatever, and this guy keeps spamming the freaking thing.
I'm not AFK for more than like 20 minutes. So guys, vote for yes. This is stupid. Vote for yes.
Someone
for over 20 minutes.
The jail broke, everybody.
Hey, whoever has the gun, can't kill.
And of course, the people that are AFK are the murderer. Guys, this is what I'm trying to prevent. People being AFK, not being the murderer. That's what I'm trying to do.
Yeah, he's the murderer. I'm gonna collect my props. Maybe then.
Rodo, did you kill this man?
Darth Vader, it's not him. It's the AFK guy. There's smoke coming off him.
Guys, vote for yes!
I keep pressing yes. How many times do you freaking want me to press yes? We might as well just press yes or no.
Oh. That's how many times.
Just the ones from earlier are still getting to me.
Gosh.
Well, I'm not even pressing the gun is being tired, so I'm gonna attempt to get all five the items.
That's the guy with the gun is AFK too.
Oh my god. Everybody spread out and get five items.
Got it.
I got one item.
Got one.
I got one as well.
Oh, I
know one.
Uh-huh.
Got one.
Got one. Where's the prop? Oh, I know where the prop is.
I know where all they are.
For the secret prophet?
I know that there's one in the mirror room, one underwater, one in the main, the dark room, well not the dark room, the room next to our spawn, and on the building, two areas in the building actually, one in the building next to the above area, and one in the corner in the below area.
Bingo, got two.
I have two.
have three.
It's funny how three APIs. They shouldn't have the thing where it kicks you to spectator if you're AFK for too long.
No, we can't buy guns.
Oh, I see where it is.
We have to collect.
I saw where it is. Someone got it.
Three props.
Hey,
Halo, I thought it was you. It's not here. I already got the one in the water.
Okay.
You can't get a weapon. You have to get 5 props for the...
Please cost me one is 300. I don't even know why we're not even getting out there because oh, there's a point.
The stuff is spawning back.
Did you check everywhere, guys?
Everywhere, guys? Yeah, I got 3 props. The briefcase is supposed to spawn.
Well, it might be random.
It's supposed to spawn back in a certain amount of time.
In fact, right here it is.
Wait. Respawn prop.
No, I found it.
I found a respawn. Four props.
Three. I just heard it. Ding. Oh, yes. Thank God. Thank God.
No.
I'll go by and
listen. They didn't add the kick the bystander thing. Jesus Christ, look how many freaking AFK guys there are. Okay, I'm just gonna look their items.
Okay, that'd really suck if one of them had the gun.
He wants to bet one of them is also the murderer again.
There's like five guys in.
Mm-hmm. Made hard mode actually. I can see the murderer. Oh god, the guy with the guns, AFK, is Mother Trucker. I'm gonna watch. I'm gonna appear in the safety. Until someone gets a gun. Because I'm too lazy to get items. I swear to God, if I'm the murderer, the first people I'm gonna kill are the AFK guys.
I'm killing them all right now.
Thank you. At least give us a chance to get the gun. If they did have the gun. The gun here? Okay, the gun's not here, so obviously the person who has the gun is either dead or is retarded. Why you do this? Okay, running it upside down.
Oh, that was so close.
Yeah. Goodbye.
Bye.
No. I'm not falling for that.
That's a good one.
That was pretty easy to dodge, to be honest. It falls slowly.
Challenging.
Someone's in the jails. And you guys, Atlanta.
Who has the,
there you go.
Who has the gun?
Okay, so who has the freaking gun? Thank you.
Woo! Fucking state stuff. Where was that?
I was in the Civil War.
Back in my day, potatoes!
What about potatoes?
Someone's named MLG 420 Blaze It.
Huh?
Oh, there's an item up in the freaking... Oh my god, that's stupid. One of the items is in the little compartment right there. Are you not a girl? Oh, okay. Only AFK people are not a girl.
Oh, God.
There is an item in this podium up here. Well, not, I mean, this, up here in jail. In here, this area. This balcony, this one can get at. Who has a jump pack?
Well, the president of the USA.
Please tell me someone has a new jump pack. Or else we're screwed. I'll say the murderer. I'll turn my head. Oh, John Madden. John Madden.
Who's the murderer?
Oh, he's AFK. I don't know. But I know one of the items is in the balcony, so we're all screwed. Because the only people with jump packs are AFK. Yay. I'll turn my eye if the murderer just kills all of the AFK guys.
Yeah, can the murderer kill all the AFK guys, please?
Seriously. Because we can't even get the props, because everyone who's AFK are the only people to attack.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Okay, again. Oh, come hey. On!
Since I got the murder. Kill the murderer.
Can't you see I'm back? Thank you.
Ooh, I just knew there was
gonna be one of those. Go sting it, Bobby!
The AFK guy. Well, come on, I know where our prop is.
Yeah, no, one of the props is up here.
I'm gonna go hide.
Oh, here it is. Well, cash register for the win.
I'm gonna go hide.
Where's the gun? I don't know. I'm gonna try to get one. You will be a savior. Oh, there's another one of the items. Oh, come on. I wanted to get a half gun. Okay, that
works. Hey,
read my name, Barry. Read my freaking name.
I'm not the murderer.
Why do we right away?
It's Bill Clinton, it's Bill Clinton!
Oh, I see him. Nope. Oh, what? I hit you. I saw. I see.
Get away! Okay. I'm gonna kill myself in this room. Wait. I'm not gonna kill you. Wait.
Yay!
Yay!
Jack, I'm
not yet. A peanut.
We should do like a roll. Like a roll
car. I'm gonna go with that. I'm gonna join this one.
It's like a shopping place. Murderer is... I'm Rick James. Murderer is Rick James.
Hello, Ender Game. Only had to eat one jelly bean so far, thank God.
Killing at all.
Who's not AFK?
Oh, I'm not the murderer.
Murder is Godzilla. Okay. Murder is Godzilla. He's smoking.
You're the murderer.
Godzilla. The he's Godzilla.
Me?
Godzilla. He's smoking right here. He's AFK.
Where is some more props?
I can shoot him.
Shoot Godzilla.
Where is
he? He's Godzilla. He's
where is he?
Right there. Yeah.
Another round, another peanut.
Shouldn't we be boom. Doing something?
So many AFKs here.
I know.
Can someone, whoever the murderer is, can you just kill them, please?
Yeah, please.
Kill all AFK. murders AFK, then that would be bad.
Whoever there's a murderer, just fess up and kill all the AFKs, please.
They're not voting, so that's not cool.
Well done, Mr. Brown.
I'm in a secret room.
Well, the murderer? I think that's murdered.
Who? Who?
I just saw him. He was alive a minute ago. I know who he is.
Who is so... it?
So I'll be looking for evidence.
Alright, you know what? I'll go behind you so you don't get killed.
It's time to go beautiful. Maybe he's got
many more to come. We get the prop? Come on, let's go. Kool-Aid man, you're the murderer. Case closed.
How do you know?
How would you guess I'm
murderer? I'm not murderer.
If I was, I would kill you right now, but I can't.
He's not the Kool-Aid man.
This one.
There's a guy here I would kill right now, but I can't.
No.
Who is the murderer? Tell me.
It's like, not me, because I'm prop collecting.
Just kill the AFKs, please.
I'm ugly. You're ugly, you're hot.
Woo!
This looks weird. Wee!
Oh, Dora! Dora.
Who is the murderer? Tell me.
I think I may have just saw a knife. I think I know who the murderer is. This guy right here. Right here. I'm walking. Oh god.
Thank you.
Got him.
Yes, I did. Another peanut for me? Wow, I'm doing good this game.
We're not gonna be able to play the game. He's a murderer, then we're just gonna have to go prop.
There's not much time. Gotta go. Stop following me.
Murder is Peter Griff. Murder is smoking.
Where's the gun?
Probably an AFK dude.
Oh my god, do we have no one can kill the murderer then?
I'm not.
Come on, prop.
Hi.
There, right there. I'm gonna jump on top of your head.
Hey guys, I'm gonna change this to prop hunt just so that. Just that we're able to get more. Dust and stuff, and so we can actually to eat these, which I really don't want, but so next time I die, I have to eat either, I have to eat a wipe, which would be coconut, or a baby wipe, so next time I die. Yeah.
Are you still eating those?
No. I've only had one this whole video.
What?
I've only had one this whole video. I don't die often. Also, I don't need to eat. Oh, that is dangerous.
Oh my god, this is the greatest spot of all time.
Until we find you.
Can you shut your mouth?
Or nah.
Hey!
Can you shut your mouth?
I use prop hunt!
Wait, is my thing turning green? Wait, am I speaking or no?
Yeah, you are.
You're not speaking at all, what are you talking about?
Beautiful.
And that was profile pic. Okay.
I'm gonna play on a map that I don't think has a whole lot of the errors like that one did. ES servers are the best. Dragon is way too tricky. every time I don't die. Or I have to exit the game. I ate a cracker. That's a bin they'll have to eat. I'm surprised I haven't died more often. Just for giggles. Toothpaste for Berry Blue.
I'm Father, and I'm hiding the fish beside you.
Hello, como esta?
Hey, Tumblr, hey,
what's up, Taco?
I haven't been on Gmail in a minute.
I mean, Batman.
Sometimes, yeah.
but just a heads up, I'm inspecting. Why are you joking?
Because you're a spectator, exactly for that reason.
And that.
Oh, that's right, I gotta eat coconut now.
To truly one another, to truly know
what coconut must have baby wipes. Wipes.
Hey.
Say hello, Lonnie.
Hey.
So, guys, it's me and Casey with the baby.
There we go.
You and Casey, where's Casey?
Right,
coconut.
What do you think this is? No. Say hi.
Very beautiful.
Actually, I'm a little Slim Shady, not Dixie, okay?
I'm a real kid. Oh god, why is everybody changing it? Why, Dixie, why? No, just say anything back to Dixie. We're real Slim Dixie, why? What is going on? Why is everybody become Dixie? Oh my god.
What's up, Mr. Rage? I'm a Squish Rage.
Time to find some prep. And guess what? I'm the British Dixon.
I know it's.
No, you're not. Don't lie.
Stereo, but this is Squish Radio. Just think about if you were a radio station. If you were a radio station.
Dixie, look at my name.
Oh, and now I'm changing.
I need to be named
yes,
COVID, Dixie.
Now, bro.
COVID! Kelp!
Lord.
I can also become that British Kobe. I can be whatever I want.
Negative
Ghost Rider. I can
change
anything into British. How about that? Actually, you know what? I don't know. Anything with British
I still don't have a house after it.
Oh god, how'd you even-
I'm Dino Dixie!
No you're not.
Yeah I am.
You stole that.
No, I'm-
No you're not.
Okay,
if you're Dino Dixie, then
I'm
the British Dixie. I'm British Dixie.
Okay, do what you want.
Please stop that atrocity, thank you.
That was great, but
damn
but
it
had to be stopped.
Very blue toothpaste again.
Guys, don't like spam with random stuff. Trust me, if I could like spam with random stuff, I'd be burning down your house right now.
Have you guys seen,
Gimmick?
No, you
gimmick.
Do you get it? Because I'm Daquan's mixtape.
You for that.
I'm Daquan's mixtape.
So you're fine.
I'm fire. Daquan handed me his
mixtape
and it burnt my house down. I'm homeless.
I deserve.
I'm a prop on
it's
you.
My voice. It's my.
No.
Okay, you know what? I'm just gonna say for this. Your voice is.
It's time for you to get the bell back. Oh god, I'm sizzling a bit. Jelly Belly would be a beautiful game. It's actually a lot of fun. When you get them. I'll hand it to them. They made the bad ones taste bad, like they're supposed to. You know, guys, I think I'm gonna spin this, see what I get, and
breed.
Go away. No. Original game. Thank you. can't do it anymore.
I can't do it anymore.
Alright, I'm gonna do one last spin. One last spin. Lime or lawn clippings? Lime or lawn clippings. It's not blue, it's green.
It's not blue, it's green.
Actually, that's gonna be the end of the stream and the end of the video, guys.
Video, guys.
Not the end of the.
Not the end of the.
But the end of this.
The end of this.
Oh, I didn't even put this back in right. But again, guys.
Again, guys.
Bean Boozled.
Bean Boozled.
Fun. Fun for the whole family. Watch your family throw up because of some of these flavors.
Flavors.
As always, I will see you guys next time.
Next time.